Today we are at the aquarium at the Pacific, and we are going to be looking at some fish today and seeing all kinds of things in the aquarium. And we are first ones in line. So let me show you what it looks like, right? Parking lot's right behind me right here, but we have to stand in line right over here, and the ticket office is right there. And that's the entrance. They're getting ready to open. As you come walking in the door, the first thing you see is a great big huge whale. But we're gonna start right back in through here. Pacific Vision Wings. We are watching coral just moving around.
Square spot. Can you find a fish with a square spot on it? It's called a square spot. This is something that with a light square. It's like an orange or pink fish with a light square. It's a square spot.
Okay, we're gonna step in. It feels like there's fish. It's just a recording of it. Taking this video so that we can see how much everything just moves around, and they're all living in this aquarium. Look at this. They're huge. That is just moving. These are so pretty. Let's see it close. There's nothing. These are just sound effects that you're hearing. I don't think it's really the frog. Okay, we're looking for frogs in here. Let's see if we can find anything. I don't see any. It's probably right in front of my face and I don't see where a frog is. Did you see any? Because I'm not seeing any. Oh, look, 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 look. Here's a frog.
gonna jump.
Oh, look at him, look at us. There's one in the back. This.
Excuse me, ma'am.
And there's the new, is this the new turtle?
Yes, it is.
This is the new turtle that they have. Called a green turtle. It's not green, but they're calling it a green turtle. Look at how nice that is. Look at that.
The Phoenix Island Protected Area, HIPAA, is only.
Look how little these are, and look at how huge this is. So this shows you, these are real tiny little fish, and then you see that big one. Ooh, and then there's the shark. Look at this.
Protects one of the world's largest intact oceanic coral archipelagos. HIPAA contains a large collection of submerged volcanoes, presumed extinct, rising 15,000 to 20,000 feet in the extensive.
It's going to come right up. Hello.
The Phoenix Islands protected area is in the Pacific. The conservation law.
And here we see the turtle again.
International. All are committed to protecting its rich and diverse
fauna.
While direct impacts from human
large fish is the giant sea bass, which are highly endangered. We have several of them here in the aquarium, and we are actually in a program of breeding them and releasing babies back into the ocean. And then the ray that's with the white spots on the back is a mangrove ray. They are very unique, mostly in Japan and the Western Pacific. The green turtle,
which we saw earlier, he's not in here right now.
We have some other unique fish in this. This is a southern ray that's coming by right now.
Okay.
And then the shark right up here,
yes,
is a bonehead shark. And sharks are interesting in rays because they have no bones in their body. That's why you get that distinctive swimming style. It's all cartilage.
There's the
one of these turtles down by Seal Beach, down where the river comes into the ocean here. There's a whole.
Is that where you got it over by Seal Beach?
Yeah.
This one is called a parrotfish, and the parrotfish eats coral. And when it's digesting the coral, it comes out as sand. This is one of the fish that is featured here at the aquarium. Okay, these are called puffins. Look at that.
Super important. Okay, it's an interactive habitat.
Oh, good.
These guys are real. Looks like they're just sleeping though. They're not very active. We are in the penguin area right now. See the top of their heads on the outside, and then underneath you can see them swimming. Oh, here's one coming by. Of them. Is a seahorse in between the seaweed here. Here are a couple of seahorses. There's one in the back. This one looks like he's sleeping. And then that one is very active.
Thank you.
one. Huge seahorses comparing to the last one we just saw. Octopus is all tangled up, it looks like. Oh, but he's moving.
Clams in there, and then the sea stars have come over and eaten all of them.
They ate all the clams that you put in? Oh my goodness.
So we put them in there for food, and over a couple of days they like move their bodies over, and then they get the shell, and their stomachs are on the bottom.
And then they're gone.
And then they're gone. So it's pretty cool to watch them.
Are they feeding now?
I don't think so. I think they fed them this week, and she'll probably pick up the shells either later today or early tomorrow morning.
So the open shells are the ones that have been eaten up.
Yep, you got it.
So we have a few of them that have been food, basically.
Yeah, we order a lot of our food frozen, sustainable seafood, and then we feed it to our sea creatures.
These are called sea jellies. Darn big. This one looks like it's glowing. Thank you. He's just swimming upside down. We just spent the day at the Aquarium of the Pacific. What was your favorite part about it? Leave a comment below. And if you could subscribe to our channel to help it grow, we would really appreciate it. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the fish.